Hey everybody, Lone Wanderer here. I'm gonna bring you a quick video showing you how to make lots of caps. Now, of course, I know there's some veterans that may watch this that are probably gonna think some of these are obvious. Those that I'm pointing out are for, you know, that are the newbies that don't know how to make that many caps. And stick around to the end. I'm sure there's another good one I'd like to point out that maybe you're not taking advantage of. But one of the ways to make caps is that I like to make caps is to do events. Now, some are better than others. You can see you get 120 from riding shotgun. Now, that's not a lot, but you know, you just go around doing all these. They do add up. You know, it's not the best way to make caps, but it is making caps. And we're going to combine all of these, and that's how you're going to make lots of caps. West Tech, I highly suggest going there. Killing everything, it ranks you up fast. You'll pick up tons of caps off the enemies. And just generally, you know, killing ghouls and whatever else at the golf course, whatever. Just make sure you're always picking up the caps. If you go around and just kill for like an hour or two, you're going to make 300 or 400 caps. Easy. Now, I know these are fairly obvious. Now, we're going to get into ways to make a little bit more caps than that, and that is at the vendors. And you can see me putting on Hard Bargain Level 3 here. That's going to make you maximize the most of caps that you get. Now, there's trading vendors that just roam around, like random ones, and then there's vendors that you just go up to that I'm showing right here. Now, they all share the same cap pool, which is 1,400 caps, as you can see at the bottom there. I highly suggest bulking items if you have Fallout First to sell stuff to them. An overflood of legendaries. I nuke the golf course a lot, so Glowing Blood sells really good. You just want to, you know, make sure you're cleaning out the vendor every day, and that resets 20 hours after your first purchase. But another thing I wanted to point out is that if you do beat the Space Girl, I forget her name right there, you can see her. If you do beat her mission, you will get Dr. Emerson or Athena, and they have a separate cap pool. Now, not a lot of people know about this, and I had to just get this mission done to confirm that it even worked. So you have a possibility of 2,600 caps just from vendors if you have her at your camp. Now, this is one I want to really get into. This is how I make most of my caps, and I'm talking tens of 20s of thousands of caps every day. I only really sell what I need to make caps. So just be aware of the guns that you're getting. I'm not a bloody load or an explosive guy, but as you can see, I have a bloodied and an explosive minigun and Gatling gun here. Now, I know those will sell very good, and I highly suggest selling them on Reddit. Now, I'm going to show some pictures here of me selling some guns on Reddit. Like, there's one for 5k. I think the next one's for 14k. Like, these are just in a couple of days, and I didn't even really put in a lot of effort. So I just wanted to throw that out there. If you're not familiar with the market on Reddit, I would sign up now. It takes a couple of days before your account to get verified, and then you can begin trading. And this is the number one way to make caps. I'm telling you, you'll have so much you won't know what to do with. I've pretty much bought all the serums at this point. Best way to make caps, everybody. And I hope this helps you make more caps. Take care, everybody.